Hi guys, today is the last day for another top 30 B school. That's my series of videos in which I'm picking up the top colleges which have a last date, top 30 colleges in India which have the last date coming up. So I'm making the video. So today is the last day to apply for the test for this college. So let's check out the detail, placement report, fee structure, everything about this college and whether you should apply or not apply. Any guess which college we're talking about? I'll give a hint. See, when you see a campus now, which is like a standalone building, this have to be a Mumbai campus. Because Mumbai is the only place where everything goes up, not a huge campus like 100-acre campus, 50-acre campus. That's a hint. Let's look at the placement profile where they have got placed. 16% of batch have got placed in consulting, 16% in retail, e-commerce 11%, banking sector 7%. So you can see here, these are the four majors. Almost 50% of the batch have got placed in these areas. Then HR consulting, fintech, pharma, manufacturing, all the other areas. Yep, to just to give you hints about that. So consulting is one of the main feature we have here. And this is a very interesting thing here. You can pause the video here and you check out the roles which have been offered here for the sales and marketing, for operations, finance, consulting, and HR. So you can Google out all these roles because when you're applying for MBA, wherever you're applying for, they're going to ask you why MBA, why MBA marketing. So you can talk about all these things. I want to be an engagement partner. I want to be an area sales manager. At least you should be aware of all these roles. Okay, revenue strategist. So all these things, same for finance as well, credit risk analyst, equity research, treasury, all these kind of things, consultant, associate consultant, project manager, analyst. So these are all the roles which are being offered there. Okay, for example, all the top B schools, most of them, they are joining as associate consultant. Unless you have a huge work ex, you can join as a consultant. Otherwise, most of you will be joining. Even I joined as an ASCON. It's called ASCON. So see, the moment you use all these terms, I want to become an ASCON. ठीक है, तो the moment you say ASCON, it creates an impression the panelists के भाई इसको पूरी knowledge है उसके बारे में. The average salary of the batch is 12.3 lakh, and highest is 19.8 lakh. So with 12.3 lakhs, average package is for this college. And from the places point of view, sector point of view, 21% have gone to IT and ITeS, 19% is consulting, then manufacturing, media advertising 16%, healthcare 12%, retail, FMCG 9%, 977. So you can pause the video and check out where people have got placed. Any guess which college we're talking about? And yes, the college we are talking about is Bokoni, SDA Bokoni Asia Center. So in case you want to apply, you can apply. So last date is today. Today is the last day to apply. So in case you want to apply, I've given the links in the description box where you can go. So that's my target, guys. I'm going to make the video for all the top 30 B schools. So this college is among the top 30 colleges. So made the video for NMIMS last date, going sort of management, IMT Ghaziabad, Willinkar, KJ Somaya. So all the colleges which are in the top 30, I'm going to make a video on each of them so that you can take an informed decision whether you want to apply or not to apply. All right, look at the batch profile. Average age is 23 years old. Female 51%, male 49%. So they have overtaken. So now they're among the top BB school with male-female ratio. Engineers only 31%. So if you are a non-engineer, this is the place for you. 28% commerce, management 21, art, science, other people. 37% of the batch are freshers and 23% is work experience. Across the country, average is now 30-70. So this college is having more freshers than the other B schools. So this is the batch profile of the college. Now everyone, the details everyone is waiting for. So in case you want to take the test for the Bokoni College, you have to take a Bokoni test. So today is the last day to apply for the test. So in case you want to apply, you can apply. Okay, I made a separate video about what are the details of the exam. So we'll cover them in a separate video. So, but in case you have got a decent NMAT score of 220 plus, yeah, then you don't need to take the Bokoni test. Yeah, if you have given CAT or other exam and have 90 percentile, then you don't need to give the Bokoni test. Okay. Otherwise, in case you want scholarship, this is a very good option. Now, if you ask me to compare with the colleges, I would easily this college can easily be compared with IMT Ghaziabad, KJ Somaya, Goa Institute of Management, all these colleges top me are at par. Fine. The advantage of this college, the batch size is small. So that's one of the advantage as compared to this. Because batch size is important. There you have to fight with 600, 500 students. Here you have to fight with among 200 students only to get the placement. Next on my list is a fees, is a scholarship. So you can get up to 80% fees waiver and a scholarship of 2 lakh plus. So 80% off on the fees and plus 2 lakh a scholarship. So they are offering, a lot of students are getting scholarships. So in case you get the scholarship, then it becomes very attractive to apply for that. But of course, for that, you need to have a very good score in your Bokini test or CAT or NMAT, or you have a very good profile. One of the two things you need to have to get the scholarship. The main concern of this college is the fee structure. So I have just checked out their website. So fees is 18.6 lakh, the tuition fees, plus your one trip to Milan. Yeah, so kind of an internship, kind of a one sem you have to spend there for international exposure. So total fees come out to be around 25 lakh. Yeah, so total fees come out to be about 25 lakhs. Yeah, ye to ab leke chalo yaar. If you are going from Narsi Monji, now fee structure is touching almost same. Yeah, Narsi Monji ka fees, if you include your khana pina and all these things, so fees is going to touch almost same value only. So going short of management, all the colleges are 20 plus. Now you have to take care of that ki 20 plus. Abhi koi comment dalta hai yaar itna jyada fees hai, ROI nahi hai, to jana bhai Ahmedabad. I'm Ahmedabad ka fees is now touching 28 lakhs. So jao na, maine kaha bola ek saal ruko. Okay. So yes, so this is a main concern here, that fees is going to be 25 lakhs. Woh to ab leke chalo yaar. Anyone who is preparing for CAT exam now, you have to make sure that you have 20 lakhs plus with your dad, or you have the capacity to take a loan of this much amount. All right, so today is the last date you want to apply, you don't want to apply, is totally in your hand. I've given you all the pros and cons of this program. So on top of this, if you can get a fees waiver or a scholarship, then obviously it will be a very good thing to apply for. All the best.